Hi yogis, welcome to Yoga with Shell. Today's flow is going to be challenging with two blocks. Play my Spotify playlist, Social Distancing Number One. I assume with all this free time, I'll be making more playlists for you. Thank you for liking and subscribing to my page. Plan out 75 minutes to take this class. Feel free to stop at any time to rest. If you don't have blocks, that's okay. It's going to be challenging without them, but they add extra fun. Thanks for coming, and we'll meet on our mat. Start in fish pose. You can do this by lying on your forearms if you don't have a block, or place the block underneath your sacrum, your low back. I like to start with Supta Baddha Konasana legs, keeping knees out wide. I like the hamburger shape underneath your sacrum. Allow this to feel good, and if it's too much, come out of it. Your hands can be on your hips. Your hands can be overhead in a cactus, or maybe one hand to heart, one hand to belly. I like to start here and tune into the sweetness of this day. Allow the softness in your body to dissipate any tension or muscles that you have. Know that your spirit will guide you through. You are stronger than you think. Breathe in. Open mouth, exhale. Focusing today on Ananda. In Sanskrit, that means happy. Can you focus on all those little joys? For me, one of the favorite joys is seeing people's face as they soften on their mats. As they soften when you give your hands on the cyst, as they soften when they surrender into their space. Finding gratitude for the experiences that we've had. Breathe in. Open mouth, exhale. And knowing yoga isn't about the perfect pose, but it's how it makes you feel. Finding that catch and release. Breathe in. Open mouth, exhale. Slowly rock to one side, remove that block. Hug your knees to your chest and rock side to side. Good, and then turn this into happy baby pose. Bend your knees, capture the outside edges of your feet or outside, inside edges of your knees and rock side to side. You can bend and extend a leg if that feels good. You can think of what no longer serves you and kick it away. Any negative banter? We will get through this, my friends. Stronger together. Close your knees. Rock and roll underneath your knees. Grab your weight and rock and roll. Find three rocks. We'll meet in a tall seat. Cross your right ankle over your left knee. Right hand by your right hip. Lift your left arm high. Breathe in. And exhale, easy twist to the right. Rotate your chin over your right shoulder. Breathe in. Exhale, twist. Find sealed lips this time. Ujjayi, inhale. Exhale, twist. Try to find a taller spine. Come back to center, swap out your legs. Left ankle crosses over your right. Left palm by your left hip. Lift your right arm high, breathe in. Exhale, twist. Rotate your chin towards your left shoulder. Inhale, lengthen. Exhale, twist. You can close your eyes here to tune in. Inhale, lengthen. Exhale, twist. Come to center, find butterfly pose. Send your knees out wide. Find the soles of your feet to touch. Inhale your arms high. Find your palms connected like prayer. Breathe in. Exhale, fold. Fold forward. Draw your nose towards your toes. It's okay if you're nowhere close. Breathe here. Slowly lift your chest. Cross your ankles. Plant your palms. Find your high plank pose to warm up your core right away. Your palms are underneath your shoulders. Your toes are light. Shift your weight to your tippy toes. Then rock your weight back to your heels. Good. Find forward and back movement. Exhale. Forward and back. You can microbend your elbows. Always an option to drop your knees. Maybe you hear crackling of your joints. Forward and back. Just breathe through the shape. Just four more. Just three. Here's two. Hold your plank, friends. Hold for eight. Just four. Last two and one. Downward facing dog. Hips are high. Try not to move your feet too much. Bend your knees and walk out your legs right and left. Spread your palms wide. Press through the L shape of your fingertips. And nod your head no. Nod your head yes. We can do this. Now gaze to your toes. Good. Bend your knees as much as you need. Then walk your palms all the way back to your toes for ragdoll. Hang heavy. You can sway opposite side to side. Grab for opposite elbows. Or release your hands to the nape of your neck. My favorite variation. Good. Let it go. Tension release to the floor. Relax your gaze to the back of your mat. Breathe in. Open mouth. Exhale. Like, ha. One more like that, it's okay to make noise. Breathe in. Open mouth, exhale, like, ha. Now rise all the way up. Inhale, mountain pose. Reach your arms all the way up to the sky. Lift your intention high. Exhale, hands to heart. Pause. Good. Inhale, arms high to the sky. Exhale, walk yourself all the way to plank pose. One more time. Good. Plank pose. Bend your knees, plank, then come back to your toes. Inhale, mountain pose. Exhale, hands to heart. Inhale, mountain. Exhale, forward fold. Walk yourself out to plank. Breathe in. Exhale, bend your knees to hover, to plank. Then just walk your palms back to your forward fold. Inhale, mountain. Listen for the change. Exhale, hands to heart. You can do anything. Big breath in. Open mouth, exhale. Inhale, mountain pose. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, low lunge, step it forward. Good, pause. We're gonna find you're pulsing right here forward. Just left knee dips, dips, dips. Good. For eight and seven. It's two for each. Just straight down and up, you guys. Four, warming up the legs. Adding to our sun A. Good, exhale, we'll guide you through two more. Last one. Now listen, hold it low, breathe in. Exhale, step back to standing, arms high to the sky. Breathe in your strength, breathe in. Exhale, hands to heart, pause. Inhale, arms high. Exhale, a little lunge to the left. Left foot steps forward like crescent. You can adjust your stance. Hands to heart, then dip. Just two for each little count. Six more. Down, down, down. Here's four. Good. Keep breathing. You can do it. Lighten the toes. Two. Uh-huh. Last one. Stay low. Breathe in. Exhale, step it back. Standing at the back of your mat. Arms up, breathe in. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, the halfway lift. Exhale, high plank pose, good. Pause in your plank, hold your plank. Breathe through it, you can do it. Now bend your knees, turbo dog. Keep your gaze between your palms, good. We're inhale and exhale. Knees bend and extend. Keep your belly on. Try to stack your shoulders over wrist. Here's eight. Firing up the legs to start. Breathe through it. You can do anything. Just believe in yourself. For four. For three, keep your breath. Last two. Find your high plank pose. High plank pose. Good. Slowly lower all the way to your belly. Send your palms forward, your toes are back, your arms reach forward, then lift like Superman. It's a lift and a lower. Your toes and palms lift at the same time. Your palms can be together or separate. Your arms. Good. Think supermen, superwomen, lift. Try to get your thighs tiny up. Lift. Breathe through it as high as you can. For four. For three. Child's pose in two. And one, child's pose. Send your knees out wide, your arms long. Take a moment to breathe. Catch your breath and relax your head down. Breathe in. Breathe out. You are strong. Breathe in. Breathe out. Slowly unfurrow your spine. Lift your chest and tuck your toes. All 10 toes tuck under. I know it's tough. Find your wrist circles. Building strength before your next challenge. Rolling the wrists out and believing you can do anything. Good. Breathe through the toes. Try to keep them tapped. Exhale. Good. See through it. Reverse the circles. Six more. Good. Just four. Just three. Just two. And one. Plant your palms. Pedal out your toesies. Let it go. Good. This next move, we'll find our blocks. Find your blocks. Dig in. Send those blocks together at the top of your mat. Good. Pause. Palms together. We're going to start with some push-ups. Left arm out, right arm on the block. Then we're going to rotate side to side. So your feet can be as wide as your knee. You can drop your knees, stack your shoulders, lower, then move your left hand to center, side to side. Here's eight more. Just breathe as you rotate. You can do it. Just breathe. This is temporary. Good. Four more. Try to lower halfway down. Two more. Then one. You can do it. Come down to your knees. Tuck your toes. One more time. Roll the wrists. It's a roll. For 8 seconds. Four more. Three. Two. Reverse the circles. Reverse. We have 10 more push-ups coming up. In two and one. Pedal out the toes. Out the toes. It may be easier this time. Maybe. It's all about the positive thought. Right hand to center of the blocks. Left hand wide. Find your toes. Drop it and lift it. Then swap. It's side to side rotation. Good. Breathe. Good. It's a down and up, friends. You can do it. Find your power for four. For three. Last round. In two, we'll get back to our vinyasa flow. First to your knees. Tuck all 10 toes. Assist the pinkies. Roll it out. For six. For four. Three. Two. And one. Opposite circles. Good. For four. For three. Last round push-ups. In one. We can do it. Paddle out the toes. Find mind over matter, friends. Knees or toes. Right hand to middle of the block. Left hand wide. Knees or toes. You can stagger wide. It's lower for 10. And rotate for 9. Hoorah for 8. Bend the elbows. Keep breathing. This is temporary. Four more. For 2. Last one. You're done. Send the blocks out of the way. We'll revisit them soon. Good. Find your downward facing dog when you're ready. Take your blocks, friends, actually. Place them to the back of your mat. And keep them stacked to the back of your mat. Well, then we'll lead in downward facing dog. Palms plant. Tailbone is high to the sky. You can jog the knees right and left to let it go. Breathe through your strength. Inhale your right toes high. Flex your toes towards your nose. Exhale, knee to right shoulder. Pause. Hold your knee here and pop up your shoulders. Inhale, right toes high. Exhale, knee to the left. Hovering your shoulders. Try to tap your left elbow with your right knee. Try to tap. Then kick it back to the sky. Right toes high. Big breath in. We're going to bop the nose, pop up your shoulders, maybe tap your nose. Inhale, right toes high. Exhale, knee to nose, low lunge. Good, drop your left knee down. Lift your arms high to the sky. It's crescent moon. Believe in yourself. Listen, your hands behind your head. Enjoy this time off. If you have it, lean back. Lift your gaze. Find time to relax. Let your head be heavy in your palms. Know we can enjoy the good. We can find happiness in any day. Breathe in. Exhale, half splits. Bow over your right leg. Bow. Good. Pause. Then rotate your left foot behind you. Inhale the gate pose. Open up. Arms reach up to the sky. Exhale, sweep your left arm up and over towards your right foot. Lift your gaze. Inhale up. Both hands rise. Exhale, reach up like wild thing. Kick your left heel out. Expand your rib cage. Good. Then find down dog to the back. Palms plant. Kick your tailbone high. Let it go. Breathe in. Drop your head low. Open mouth. Exhale. Inhale. Bend your knees. Step it forward or hop. Inhale. Halfway lift. Exhale. Chaturanga. High to low. Plant your palms. Bend your elbows. You can always drop your knees. Inhale, low cobra or upward facing dog. Lift your chest, knees hover. Exhale, downward facing dog. Tailbone high, head is low. Big breath in. Open mouth, exhale. Inhale, right toes high. Exhale, lead your right shoulder. This time a little faster. Right toes high, breathe in. Exhale, kick, knee to left shoulder. Right toes high. Exhale, bop the nose. Try to get it to your nose. Right toes high. Exhale, low lunge, drop it down. Good, heel under ankle, reach your arms high to the sky. Interlace your palms, inhale, lean back. Exhale, half split, bow over your leg. Good, then pause. Inhale, lift your chest. Exhale, open to gate. Inhale, reach your arms high. Exhale, bend to the right leg. Inhale, arms high. Exhale, stargazer, reach. Maybe you kick your left toes high to the sky. Big breath in. We'll meet in down dog to the front. Tailbone high. Big breath in. Open mouth. Exhale. Inhale, look forward. Exhale, bend your knees. Travel to the top of your mat. Maybe you hop. Maybe you step. Halfway lift. Breathe in. Exhale, chaturanga. High to low. Other side. Bend your elbows by your ribcage. Lift your chest. Exhale, downward facing dog. Tailbone is super duper high. Breathe in, down dog. Open mouth, exhale. Inhale, left toes high. Good, flex your toes. A little slower, breathe in. Exhale, knee to left shoulder. Try to stack your shoulders over your wrist and maybe pop your elbow. Inhale, left toes high. Good, exhale. Tap your right shoulder. Keep breathing, send your weight forward. Inhale, left toes high. Slow motion. Exhale, knee to nose. Really puff up like you're in cat pose. Knee to nose. Inhale, left toes high. One last kick. Exhale, knee to nose. Low lunge. Land light. Drop your right knee. Wiggle your left foot forward. You can untuck the back toes. Lift your arms all the way up. Drag your hips forward. Breathe in. Exhale, hands behind your head. Let your head be heavy in your palms. Open your elbows. Find a back bend. Breathe in. Exhale, half splits. Bow over your left leg. Nose draws towards your knee. Breathe in through the space. Breathe in. Exhale out. Inhale, lift your chest. Exhale, rotate your right heel behind you. Straighten your front leg. Find gate pose. Arms reach high to the sky. Big breath in. Exhale, left palm down, right arm reaches forward to the side and lift your gaze. Breathe through the hip. Big breath in. Exhale, put your right palm behind you. Lift your left arm open, then lift your right toes for a wild thing. Lift your hips, breathe through it. Exhale, down dog. Plant your palms, send your tailbone high to the back of your mat. Big breath in. Big breath out. Inhale, look forward. Exhale, bend your knees, travel to the top of your mat. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, forward fold. Chaturanga, plant your palms and rotate back. Rotate, hop or step. Find your vinyasa. Inhale, left toes high, a little faster. Exhale, knee to left shoulder, hurrah. Inhale, left toes high. Exhale, knee to right shoulder. Inhale, left toes high. Exhale, knee to nose. Inhale, left toes high. Exhale, low lunge, land light, drop your right knee. Inhale, crescent moon, drive your hips forward. Exhale, back bend, hands catch your head. Breathe in. Exhale, half splits. Bow your nose towards your knee. It's okay if your knee is bent. Good. Inhale, lift your chest. Exhale, spin your right foot behind you. Flex your left toes, reach your arms high. Good, breathe in. Exhale, gate pose, left arm down. Right arm reaches up and over. Inhale, arms high. Exhale, right hand down. Extend through your ribcage. You can stay here or pick up your right foot, wild thing. Lift your hips, lift your gaze, big breath in. Exhale, downward facing dog. Big breath in, down dog. Exhale, bend your knees. Look forward, step to the top of your mat. Forward fold. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, forward fold. This time, inhale, chair pose. Bend your knees. Lift your arms up. Good, breathe right here. Exhale, open twist to the right, adding on. Bend your knees a little bit more and rotate your right shoulder back. Inhale, one-legged mountain, left knee lifts, flex your toes towards your nose. Breathe here. Exhale, dancer's pose, kick your left heel behind and dance it out. Squeeze your knees, lift your right arm, kick your heel towards your glute, reach even higher. Kick for four, standing splits in three, last two, and one, standing splits. Lift your left leg high, breathe in. Exhale, low lunge, drop it down. Just like crescent moon, hips are forward. This time, left knee lifts. Rise up, crescent lunge. Sweep your arms high to the sky. Your feet are on separate tracks. Right hip back, left hip forward. Breathe in. Exhale, open twist to the right. Stay twisted. Rotate right chin, your chin towards your right palm. Breathe through the strong space. Inhale, extend your crescent. Sweep both arms forward. Hold that glow, hold that light. Happy thoughts, big breath in. Exhale, skin basana to the back. Bend your left knee, hands to heart. You can stay high right here. Inhale here. Exhale, warrior two, open up. Bend your right knee, slide your left heel back, then lean more back with your torso. Arms are in the one strong line, gaze is forward. Good, stay strong, you can do it. Inhale, star pose. Exhale, horse squat, hands to heart. Good, pause, lean back with your chest. Good, inhale, star pose. Exhale, warrior two to the front. Inhale, reverse your warrior. Exhale, your high to low, plant your palms. You can keep your right toes up for the extra epipada if you like the challenge. Inhale, up dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Left side, bend your knees, look forward. Exhale, step or hop to the top of your mat. Maybe you stack your shoulders. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, chair pose. Bend your knees, you can always place hands to heart. Knees and toes are same direction. Send more weight to your tailbone. Big breath in. Exhale, open twist to the left. Good, arms are in one strong line, knees stay forward. Rotate your gaze towards your left hand. Stay low. Stay for one more breath. Inhale, one-legged mountain, right knee lifts. Focus on the four corners of your standing foot. Lift your ankle underneath your right knee. Big breath in. Exhale, dancer's pose. Capture the right inside edge of your foot and kick your heel to glute. Left bicep stays by the ear. Kick and reach, kick and reach. Now lift your gaze for four, for three, last two. Standing splits, palms all the way down. Drag your heel up, big breath in. Exhale, low lunge, step your toes way back. Ensure knee is over ankle. Inhale, crescent,
Sweep arms up. Breathe, steady and strong. Belly in, big breath in. Exhale, open twist to the left. Rotate your arms wide. Keep driving your hips forward. You can do it. Believe in yourself, as wide as you can be. Big inhale. Exhale, skin basana to the back. Open up. It's a big movement. Parallel your toes. Bend your knee. Your heel is underneath your knee. Now think of a warrior ninja. Big breath in. Exhale, warrior two. Slide your heels apart. Equal weight to both feet. Lean back. Shoulders and arms engaged. Good. Stay strong. Bend the knee a whole heap. And breathe in the steady space. Inhale, star pose. Exhale, horse squat. Bend your knees and sway it out. Lean back with your chest. Heart is high. Breathe here, my friends. Inhale, star pose. Exhale, warrior two to the front. Inhale, reverse your warrior. Exhale, chaturanga. Maybe one leg. Plant your palms. Maybe you hover your left toes, knees or toes. Bend your elbows, lift your chest. Exhale, downward facing dog, hips are high. Breathe in, down dog. Breathe out, exhale. You can do it, my friends. Breath to movement. Inhale, right toes high. Exhale, knee to right shoulder, stack. Inhale, right toes high. Exhale, knee to left shoulder. Inhale, right toes high. Exhale, knee to nose, bop. Inhale, right toes high. Exhale, knee to nose, low lunge. Drop your left knee. Inhale, crescent moon. Exhale, lean back. Inhale, up. Exhale, half split. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, gate pose, open up. Big breath in. Exhale, side bend to the right foot. Inhale, arms up. Exhale, wild thing. Lift your left toes high. Big breath in. Exhale, down dog to the back. Inhale, look forward. Exhale, bend your knees. Travel to the top of your mat, the back rather. Inhale, halfway lift. Listen for the change. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, bend your knees. Chair pose. Exhale, open twist to the right. Inhale, one legged mountain. Left knee lifts. Bend your left knee. Exhale, dancer's pose, kick and reach. Drive your left heel towards your glute. We're here for four, standing splits in three. Last two and one, standing splits, left toes high. Good, exhale, listen, plant your left toe, bend your right knee, wiggle your right foot back a little bit, plant your palms. We're gonna switch our feet to left leg limbs forward. Ready, bend your right knee. Inhale here, exhale, swap. So your left foot is in front of your right. It's a hop. We'll try that again. Plant your palms. Bend your left knee and hop. Right foot forward. Good. It's a handstand hop. Bend your right knee, then hop. We'll land with left foot forward. Right toes back. Inhale, crescent pose. Arms up. Exhale, twist to the left. Rotate. Breathe through it. Inhale, star pose. Exhale, skandhasana. To the back. Good. We'd have an open mind. Inhale, star pose. Exhale, horse, hands to heart. Now gaze to the left, straighten your legs. Find your blocks. They're stacked. Send them underneath your left foot. We're gonna burn out our legs. Ready? Left foot to the blocks. It's a little tricky. Find your stance. We're gonna lunge to the right, wide lunge. The toes are forward. Hands to heart, left foot is on the block. Ready? So bend your knee. And lift, your left foot stays on the block. To lower and lift. Good, we're building strength. We wanna build up to inversions. One day to float. Have to find a strong body for all of that. Eight more. Seven. Six, bend deep, booty back. Strong thoughts for four. For three. Last two, stay low and pulse it out right here. Tiny dip, when I dip, you dip, we dip. For four, for three, for two, and one, straighten your leg. Listen, send those blocks to the back of your mat, star pose. Big breath in, exhale, warrior two to the front. Inhale, reverse your warrior. Exhale, chaturanga to the front of your mat. Plant your palms. Pull your right toes back, maybe. Feel the strength. Chaturanga. Inhale, up dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Big breath in. Open mouth, exhale. Inhale, left toes high. Exhale, knee to left shoulder. Inhale, left toes high. Exhale, knee to right shoulder. Inhale, left toes high. Exhale, knee to nose, low lunge. Drop your right knee. Inhale, crescent moon. Enjoy this. Exhale, lean back. Inhale, arms up. Exhale, half splits. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, gate pose. Pivot to the right. Inhale, arms high. Exhale, lean to the left. Inhale, arms up. Exhale, wild thing. Right toes kick. Big breath in. Exhale, downward facing dog. Face the back of your mat. Big breath in. Big breath out. Inhale, bend your knees. Exhale, travel to the back of your mat. Inhale to halfway lift. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, bend your knees. Lift your arms up. Exhale, open twist to the left. Rotate. Your chin draws back. Knees go forward. Inhale, one-legged mountain. Right knee lifts. Good. Pause right here. Exhale, standing split. Rather, dancer's pose. Kick your heel to glute. Lift your left arm high. Lift your gaze. Kick back and reach. Simultaneous. For four. For three. Standing splits in two. And one. Maybe I threw you off that last time. So listen. Find your palms to the earth. You want to shimmy your left foot back a little bit so you have more room about 6 inches from your hands. Plant your palms and bend your knee. Heel your thigh to your belly. Big breath in. Plant your palms. Gaze between your palms. Exhale. Kick your right heel. Drive it up. And land your right foot forward. We'll try that again. Bend your knee. Think about it. Straight arms. Exhale as you kick. Square your hips. Feel your belly pulled in. Big breath in. Exhale. Swap. Left heel forward. Good. One more time. Our right heel lands forward. Bend your knee. Plant your palms. Exhale. Hop. Right toes land. Crescent. Lunge. Good. Big breath in. Exhale, open twist to the right. Inhale through star pose. Exhale, skandasana to the front. Inhale, star pose. Exhale, horse squat. Bend your knees. Inhale, star. Exhale, pivot your toes parallel. Grab your blocks. Good. This time, your right heel is on your blocks. Your left heel is parallel. Gonna bend your left knee, booty back. It's a stand and a bend. It's a lift, squeeze, bend. Eight more. It's lift and lower. Pick it up. Six. Four more. In three, we're gonna pulse. In two, there are worse things. And one, tiny dip, dip, dip. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Inhale, straighten your legs, remove the blocks to the back. Star pose, let it go. Big breath in. Exhale, warrior two to the front. Inhale, reverse your warrior. Exhale, chaturanga, high to low. Maybe you float your left leg. Inhale, up dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Big breath in. Open mouth, exhale. Slowly come down to your knees, yogis. Take a moment of self-care, towel off. Good, slowly come to your back. Grab your block, one of them. And lower all the way down to your back. Good. Squeeze this block between your legs. And then grab the other block overhead. Gonna start with a V up. You can bend your knees as much as you need. Holding one block overhead, if you have it, squeeze out of the block between your legs. Ready? Inhale, prepare. Exhale, lift. Try to tap your toes. Lower down for two. Lift up for two. Down for two. Six more. Think tap. score. Stay strong, squeeze at block three. Lower down with ease, two. You can do it. Last one. Lower down, now hold your hollow boat. Hollow boat, shoulders high, heels hover. Keep breathing. Now pulse your heels and palms to the sky. Pulse, pulse, six, five, four, three, two. Lower all the way down. Good, keep your block between your thighs. Left hand behind your head. Hold your left elbow to that block. Good, now we're lifting. Reaching our head towards our gaze to the right. Lift your left heel, good. Now flex your toes and drop your left heel down for two, up for two, and down for two. Eight more. Lower. Lift and hover. We flex our toes for a handstand drill. Good. Forearm stand. All the stands. Two. Lower. One. Lower. Lift your left leg up and keep your shoulders high. Swap out your right elbow to the block. You're lifting your shoulders, right heels flex to the sky. Lower for two and lift. Lower, hover, lift. Eight more. Almost there. Seven. And lift. Flexing the toes, thinking happy thoughts. Good. I bet you can't wait for happy baby. Coming up in four. Don't worry, we'll find more core later. Two more. And one. Good. Slowly release the block. Good. Find happy baby. You can grab outside your knees, rock side to side, or inside or outside edges of your feet. Maybe you kick what no longer serves you away. Look how strong you are. Extend and bend if that feels good. Good. Relax your brow. You're stronger than you think. Way to be open, finding a creative flow with me today. Open to new things. Bend your knees. Grab beneath your knees, rock and roll forward, all the way forward, all the way forward. Good, cross your ankles. Plant your palms. Listen. You can stay in a child's pose or you can play with me in headstand. Headstand rocking back to happy baby. I'm gonna find a pony. Interlace your palms to the top of your head. So it's at your hairline. My pinkies are on my hairline. Elbows stay chaturanga. Lower your elbows down. Elbows stay framing your ears like you're chilling on the beach but a little bit in. Now lift your tailbone like dolphin. Walk your toes up. If you're against a wall, this is a great place to play. Maybe you play with right with your thigh to your belly. Maybe lift one toe first. Flex your toes, maybe both toes lift. Squeeze your thighs, continue to flex your toes. Good, this is just an option. Breathe through this shape. You can always place a pillow under your head. Reap the quality of the inversion, your head rushing down, flipping the rotation. We'll meet in happy baby again, coming up. Ready? Slowly lower. Try to lower your knees to your belly. Then plant your heels down. Heels down. We're going to roll all the way to our back and let it go. Happy baby pose. Fear child's pose. Roll back. Happy baby pose. Rock side to side. Let it go. Good. Cross your right knee over your left. Hug your feet towards your shoulders. Breathe here. Opening the hip flexor. Breathe in. Breathe out. Swap out your knees. Left knee crosses over right. Pull your heels towards your shoulders. Ready to add on to our flow? Breathe in. Breathe out. Good, rock and roll. One more time. This time we'll find four reverse burpees. It's a rock and roll and a jump up at the top and we'll roll back four times. Ready? Here we go. Rock forward all the way to the top of your mat. Reach your arms up and hop. Three more like that. Hop forward. Little hop at the top. Happy thoughts. Two. Two more. Lift, try to hop. Last one. Never been better. Hands to heart. Pause right here. Hands to the top of your mat. Breathe in, love and light. Open mouth, exhale. Open a new opportunity. Inhale, arms high to the sky. Exhale, low lunge. Step your right toes back. Right toes back. Lift your arms up. Then hands to heart. It's a bend of the knee up. It's that lunge like we started class. Six more. Remembering to fire up our legs. For three. For two. This is temporary. Last one. Hold it low and dip. And dip. And dip. For six. And five. Four. Three. Two. And one. Inhale here. Exhale, mountain pose. Step it forward. Arms up. Big breath in. Exhale, low lunge. Step your left toes back. Arms up. Slide your left heel back. Hands to heart. Dip. Lift. Dip. Lift. Four more. Three. Lean back with your chest. Two. Pulse it low. Find your edge. And dip. 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 You can do it. For four. Three. Two. Hold it low. Hold low. Breathe. Hover your knee. Breathe through it. Inhale, look forward. Exhale, chair pose. Let it go. Bend your knees. Arms up. Breathe in. Exhale, hands to heart. Pause. Breathe in. Exhale, prayer twist to the right. Rotate your chest to the right. Good. Pause. Squeeze your knees. Lift your left heel up to your glute. Find that glute press. And pull your left heel back. Through flamingo, find your revolved airplane. Left heel lifts for four, three, standing splits in two, and one. Palms to the earth, left toes high. Big breath in, exhale, Shiva squat. Bend your right knee, send your knee behind the left, right, left foot. Good, now plant your palms, exhale, kick. It's a kick. I want you to focus on the exhale to drive your heel up. Are your toes pointing down? Breathe through your strength. For four, for three, two, and one. Stay high. Exhale, low lunge. Drop your left knee down. Lift your arms high. Inhale, arms high. Exhale, back bend, bow. Your gaze high. Rather than a bow, lift. Big breath in. Exhale, half splits. Bow over your right knee. And pause. Can you surrender? More weight. Breathe in. Breathe out. Slowly find runner's lunge. Bend your right knee. Crawl your palms inside your right foot. You can come down to your forearms if that feels good, if you're flexible enough. Rotate to the knife edge of your right foot. This is a great place to use those blocks for support. Breathe in. Breathe out. You're doing great, my friends. Pause. Plant your palms. Find strength to persevere. A little different. Listen for the change. Lift your left knee up. Open twist. Right arm high. Big breath in. Exhale, horizon. Pivot to the knife edge of your right foot. Rotate back. And exhale, happy rainbow forward. Good. Two more times. Rotate for two. And lift for two. You can find the good, reach for the back, then lift forward, then stay lifted in your low lunge. Ready? Rise to your tippy fingers, then rise all the way up to your open twist. Stay twisted, inhale exalted, right hand to your hip, left arm high. Big breath in, exhale, revolve, crescent. Find your prayer, rotate to the right, rotate, slide your left heel back. Good, stay strong. For four, for three, star pose in two, and one, star pose, inhale, star. Exhale, lateral lunge to the back. Good, now sink your skandhasana all the way down, all the way down. You can always place your bum under a block. Big breath in, big breath out. Option to extend your left arm. Option to open your right arm to fly. Lift your gaze. Think of what brings you joy. Good. Then plant your palms, hoist your hips up. You're in the lateral lunge. Lift your hands, high skandhasana to the back. Inhale, star pose. Exhale, warrior two to the front. Inhale, reverse your warrior. Listen, exhale, side angle pose. Right arm down, left arm high. Use your elbow to open up your knee or surrender your right forearm to your right thigh. Lift your gaze, lift your arms. Inhale, reverse triangle, straighten the right leg. Lean back like a diamond, one long line from your heel to the fingertips. Breathe in, exhale, triangle. Reach forward, then down, right arm down, left arm up. Lift your gaze, keep breathing. You have a straightish front leg, keep lifting your gaze. Lifting, then find a tiny pulsing drill here. We lift and lower, left arm goes high to the sky. Lift and lower. Try to find the oblique. Good, you can do it. That's two. Find your triangle, inhale. Exhale, extend your left arm forward. Extend your right arm forward. Hold that light and breathe for four. Wild forward fold, wide-legged in two and one wide forward fold. Hold between your legs. Plant your palms to the outside edges of your feet. Option to pull your head down. Option to play with headstand again. Maybe you find a wall. You can take your palms once more to that hairline, crown of your head. Good. Find the hairline. Find the tops of your knuckles down. Elbows frame your feet. Maybe you walk your toes in a little bit. Maybe one knee comes up. Maybe both. Maybe you lift both legs up to the sky. You can stay in the wide forward fold, take child's pose, or breathe in this headstand. We're here for four. Wide forward fold in three. Last two. Slowly make your way out of the wide forward fold. Inhale the halfway lift. Exhale, low lunge to the front. Listen, slide your right foot back a little bit. Plant your palms. Option for four L-hops or Shiva squats. Flex your toes, plant your palms. Inhale, bend your knee. Exhale, maybe you hop. Find your handstand hop. Bend your knee, exhale, hop. Or find the Shiva. It's okay if you fall out. Just breathe. Maybe find hang time. Exhale. Good. And so hop your right toes back for Chaturanga when you're ready. Inhale, the up dog. Exhale, the downward facing dog. And a big breath in. Exhale, bend your knees. Find a tall seat. Good, you guys. Tuck your toes, I know. Remember that fun round we did? Roll the wrist out. For three, for two, for one, other side. For 8 seconds, for three, for two, for one. Powder it out, because we're strong. Yes, we can. Grab those blocks again. Three more rounds of those push-ups. Send your palms, your blocks to touch. Send them forward. Find the lose a layer, take a sip of water. For me, find a pony again. Always take what you need and leave what you don't. You can take these from knees or toes or skip them all together. Plant your right palm inside the crack of the blocks. Left palm outside your mat. Spread your feet wide like a starfish. Shift your weight forward. Lower down. 10. 9. Continue. Bend the elbows. Exhale, press. For 5. And 4. Try to keep your hips low. For 2. We can do it. Come to your knees. Tuck your toes. There are worse things. Back circles. 4, 3, 2, 1. All 10 toes are tucked. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Mind over matter. Hands to the block. Right hand to center. Lower and lift. Press it away. Exhale, friends. You can do it. Keep your belly on. Last two. One more for last measure. Come to your knees. This is the final round. 8 circles back. Ready to circle forward. Toes are tucked. Plant your palms, patter at the toes. We can do an extra patter because we skipped it last time. Catch your breath. Last time on the left side, right hand to the block. This is it, left hand wide. It's a lowered for 10, 9. Anything is possible. Set your mind to it, to achieve it. Here's 5. Knees or toes for 3. Last round of circles, toes tucked. One more for last measure. Tuck your knees on the blocks to the side. Tuck your toes, wrist circles out. Catch your breath for 4, 3. Other flip reverse, flip the circles, toes are tucked. Never been better for 3, 2, and 1. Plant your palms, patter out your toes. Strong inhale, cow pose. Exhale to cat pose. 2 more like that. Inhale to cow, bend your elbows, lift your gaze. Exhale to cat pose, chin to chest. You can do it, set your mind to it. Breathe in, exhale cat. This time inhale, tuck your toes. Exhale, downward facing dog. One more strong side, head is low, heart is on, big breath in. Exhale, bend your knees, travel to the top of your mat. Inhale to halfway lift. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, chair pose. Bend your knees, arms up. Exhale, hands to heart. Let's twist it out. Breathe in. Exhale, prayer twist to the left. Rotate your torso. Send your elbow inside your knees or outside your left knee. Now lift your gaze towards your left elbow. Breathe in. Exhale, flamingo pose. Right heel to glute. Squeeze your knees. Squeeze for 3. Extend your heel back slowly, find revolve airplane pose for 2 and 1. Standing splits, lift your right toes high. Breathe here. At the Shiva, we lower the knee, then lift the heel. Gaze is to the back of the mat. If you're in the Shiva, you can exhale here. Inhale, lift. Or find the handstand hops right away. Scoot your heel back. It's a kick. Exhale. Gaze between your palms, straighten the arms. We're here for 4. Flex your toes. Engage your belly for 3. Gaze past your mat for 2. Standing splits is where we meet. Standing splits, big breath in. Exhale, dock your right toes and right knee down. Inhale, crescent moon. We're almost there, friends. Exhale, hands behind your head. Inhale, lean back. Lift your gaze. Exhale, half splits, bow over your left leg. Breathe in. Exhale to runner's lunge. You can pivot to the knife edge of your left heel. Maybe walk down to your forearms or hands to a block. You can rest your head on your knuckles. Open up the hip. We're almost there. Breathe in, open mouth, exhale. Find strength to persevere, plant your palms. Inhale, open twist, lift your right knee. Exhale, horizon, paint that rainbow, happy thoughts. Reach up to the sky 2 more times. It's a rotate, pivot back. Sweeping left arm forward. 1 more time, we'll end in the twist. Reaching forward, then open, lunge, twist. Rise to your right fingertips. Prepare to lift all the way up. Crescent with an open twist. Arms stay wide. Good. Inhale here. Exhale, revolve. Crescent. Find your prayer to the left. So instead of staying right here, open your elbows. So press your shoulders away from each other. You can always drop a knee for more support. But we're not here long, driving hips forward. We're here for 4. Squeeze and twist for 3. Star pose in 2 and 1. Star pose. Lift up. Big breath in. Exhale, Skandasana, high to the back. You can stay high or sink all the way low. Option to send your right arm out. Maybe lift your left arm high. Think of shooting stars, finding gratitude. Good, stay strong. Inhale, lift your high, Skandasana. Exhale, warrior two to the front. Inhale, reverse your warrior. Exhale, side angle, pose, your variation. You can always rest your hand on a block, forearm to your thigh, but find an injury bend in your knee. Maybe you drag your left elbow into your knee, reaching high and low. Inhale, reverse triangle, straightish front leg. You may need to shimmy your right foot in. Lean back with your torso, root your heels down. Lift your gaze towards your left palm. Big breath in. Exhale, triangle pose. Hinge forward, then reach your left arm down. Your right arm high, last bit of challenge. Good, you can stay right here. Hand to a block for more support or find the tiny oblique drill. It's a lift, lower, lift, gaze is high. Good, leave for four, for three, last two, and one. Listen, inhale, lift your left arm forward, reach your right arm forward, breathe in. Exhale, wide forward fold, pivot towards the right, hang between your legs if you'd like. Option for a tripod, palms stay like chaturanga. Your forehead comes down to the top of that imaginary triangle. Maybe you send your knees towards your elbows, toes touch, teddy bear pose. Maybe you find your knees together, lift your heels all the way up for a tripod headstand. You can use that wall for support. Keep your elbows bent to 90 and breathe. Belly's on for four. Come down slow in three. Last two. Slowly come down if you're up. Try to control the slow movement. Dock your toes down. We'll meet in a halfway lift. Big breath in. Exhale, standing splits. Listen, you can draw your hands towards a wall. Make sure you have 6 inches between your foot and the palms. You can stay in the Shiva or find four handstand kickups. Exhale, hop. Think of one leg driving the other. Maybe you find your legs overhead. Find your exhale like a shh. One more time, lift up. Good, stay lifted. Exhale, plant your palms, maybe hop back to that chaturanga. Maybe not. Up dog if you're with me. Down dog, tailbone high. Big breath in, big breath out. For half pigeon, right toes high. Exhale, half pigeon, right knee down. Good, slide your left toes back. Lift your chest, you can stay high. Try this on, gaze over your left shoulder. Is your big toe down? Stay high on your fingertips. Or fold if you're ready, all the way down. To your forearms if you'd like. You can rest your forehead on a block underneath your right hip. Always option for figure four on your back or for a block underneath your heart to really release. To join me in the twisting sensation, to feel the feels. Lift your chest slightly, inhale. Exhale, slide your left arm underneath your right. Left cheek to the mat. Right arm can be by your right ear, or send your right arm up and over, like that gate pose. Listen to your body. Plant your palms, kick your right toes back, shake it out, bend your knee, big breath in. Exhale, downward facing dog. Inhale, left toes high. Exhale, half pigeon, left knee to the left. Gaze over your right shoulder. Right toes are down. Stay lifted. Option to stay here or come down to your forearms. Right hip forward, left hip back. What makes you happy, my friends? Music, dance, sunshine, laughter, light, rainbows, butterflies. Big breath in. Option to thread the needle, right shoulder and through your left. Maybe your left arm just up and over like a gate pose. Lift your gaze. Find a deeper twist. Left hand is crawling towards the right. Continue to drive your right hip forward, left hip back. Stay for a breath in. Stay for a breath out. Slowly plant your palms. Kick your left toes back. Shake it out. Bend your knee. Good. Exhale the high plank or down dog first. We have Tina Turner on, right? So we have to find the last bit of core. Slowly come down to your knees. Roll all the way to your back. This is it. Home stretch. We're going to start with Supta Baddha Konasana, sit-ups, knees wide, hands behind the head. Lift and lower. Just lift, lower. Lift, lower. Exhale. Exhale. Drag your knees wide. Heart is lifted. The sacrum is down, that part that was on the block. Just lift and lift. For 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Pulse towards your nose if there was a mirror in front of you. So used to that cue. 8 and 7. Lift both shoulders. And 4, bicycle twist in 3. Last 2, floating tabletop. Hands behind the head. Inhale. Exhale, twist, 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 twist. Shoulder, thigh, twist, 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 twist. Flex your toesies. 7, 6, 5, and 4. We'll find our legs up the wall in 2 and 1. Legs up the wall, tiny lift, lower, tiny lift, and lower. Lift the hips, lower. Reverse crunch. Lift. Lift. 4 more, just 4. 3, Supta Baddha Konasana, 2. Down and up, here we go. Lift, lower, lift, lower. Round 2. Lift, lower. You can do it. 8, 7. Both shoulders lift. Pulse towards your nose. And 4, 3, 2. Pulse forward. You got it. Pulse, pulse. 4, 3, 2, 1. Legs up the wall, pause, breathe in. Exhale, twist it out, twist, twist. You can go slower or faster. Option for straight legs. 8, 7, both sides. Legs up the wall, and 4, 3, 2, and 1. Legs up the wall, lift and lower, lift. And lower. Both heels high. Good. Lift. Stay strong. Stay strong. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Pause. Breathe in. You can do it. Final set. Knees out wide. Soles of the feet touch. Elbows wide. Inhale to prepare. Exhale. Lift. Head, neck, and chest. Here we go. You can slow it down. Lower. Lift. First, stay with me. Ooh, I feel my belly. Lower and lift. I hope you do too. Down and up. Good. Press low back down. 4 more. 3. Pulse forward in 2 and 1. Pulse forward. Forward. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Pause. Twist it out. Here we go. Twist. 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 For 4. For 3. 2. We'll end in the reverse crunch. Legs up the wall, palms under hips. Lift and lower. Lift. Try to get a little higher with your kick. Lift. Lift. Keep breathing. You're almost there. Last one. Hug your knees to your chest. Happy baby. Yay, we've made it. Kick your legs. Bend and extend. Focusing on what makes us happy. Good, hug your knees to your chest. Send your legs up the wall. Option to place your block underneath your hips. Option to take shoulder stands, and your palms to your low back, and send your toes high to the sky. Good. So the handstand foot while we're legs up the wall. Flex your toes, then point your toes, then you want the middle ground, like Goldilocks. Flex your toes in the semi-point. You want the toes spread wide when you're in the handstand. Now squeeze your legs. Good, this is handstand legs. Stay here, find your plow. Toes yearn for the mat overhead. Chin stays forward. You can walk your feet closer to a wall for more support. So maybe you shimmy closer so your feet touch the edge of the wall for a deeper plow. You want to walk your toes to the crease of the wall. Relax your head and neck. You can stay here or frame your ears with your knees. When you're moving pose, Deckman pose, you want to really compress your ears. So knees, frame your ears. Reach around if you're comfortable and grab for opposite elbows. You can use the wall again for this. Slowly unfurl your spine. Tuck your knees to your chest. Cross your right leg over your left and drop your knees to the left. You can take your block and send your right thigh to the block to the left. Right arm goes long like a wing. When your knee can touch the ground or a block, you can do a deeper twist. So rotate your chin over your right shoulder and breathe. Breathe in and breathe out. You should never know what the day will bring. Find happiness here and now, whenever you can. This moment is all we have. Cross your left knee over your right. Maybe you drop your left knee to the block. To the right, twist your left arm open. Chin draws towards the left shoulder and relax. Both knees to your chest. Look with love and gratitude. Exhale all of your effort, like ha. Then lift your nose towards your knees. Maybe give your knees a little kiss, a little coos. Hold your intention tight. Find happiness. And exhale to Shavasana. Listen, option to take your blocks underneath your knees. One of my favorite variations. You want it high. Like a tall, like a hot dog bun. Good, bend your knees as much as you need. Hands to your hips or left hand on your heart, right hand on your heart. Option to bend Supta Baddha Konasana, feet come together. Find your Shavasana. Elbows wide. Can you slow your breath here? Breathe in and breathe out. A little longer. Inhale for 4, 3, 2, 1. One more sip. And exhale for 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let it go.
heart.
Find your intention to find happiness through the hard times. Big breath in. Ananda, breath out. You have the power over your happiness. Choose to be in a good mood. Breathe in. Breathe out. Slowly, if you're ready to move on, wiggle your fingertips and your toe tips. Send your arms overhead for a good afternoon stretch. Good, take your time and come to an easy seat wherever you're at. Your blocks can stay supporting your knees. Lift your arms all the way up. Open and close your palms. Grateful for all those little lights, those twinkling stars, the intentions we send every day to our yoga practice. Breathe in, continue to share the light. Exhale, hands to heart, pause. Thank you for joining me, friends. Namaste.